you, right?
진짜 너무 보고 싶었고
I miss you guys so much.
6-7년 만에 진짜 오는 건데 이렇게 사실 열기가 뜨거울 줄 몰랐어요.
You know, it's been 6 or 7 years that I didn't come to the Philippines, and I did not expect the heat will be this hot.
기다려주신 만큼 열기가 엄청 뜨거운 거겠죠?
You know, I think the heat is as hot as how much you guys waited for me, right?
저는 그거면 됐습니다. 오늘 즐기시죠.
You know, that's enough for me already. You know, let's have fun tonight.
Yes, we will. Okay, now I'm so excited because we are going to get into the title of this family. You were very thoughtful in putting this together for everyone that's here to see tonight. Can you tell us why you chose the name Blue?
제 앨범 명이 Blossom이거든요.
You know, because the title of my album is Blossom.
그래서 어떤 이름이 어울릴까 생각을 하다가
So what I was thinking, like, what would be the suitable name for this fan concert?
공연을 하면서 팬 여러분들이 아주 예쁘게 피어났으면 좋겠다라는 생각을 했어요.
You know, I kind of thought like maybe the audience, you guys could actually bloom beautifully while watching the concert.
근데 이미 여러분들은 피어나신 것 같아요.
But you know, I think you guys have bloomed already.
그래서 이 이름을 지었습니다.
That's why I named the concert as This Way.
Yes.
One look at you and we bloom, right? That's how happy you make us. Now, I think we're a little bit warmed up. I want to create some wonderful memories today. Do you want to create some wonderful memories today? Some special warm memory.
오늘 공연을 끝나봐야 이게 아주 좋은 추억이 될지 정할 수 있을 것 같아요.
You know, I guess I can choose about how it will be an unforgettable memory after finishing the show.
여러분들이 저를 좋은 추억을 만들어 주실 거죠?
You know, you guys are making sure that you guys gonna make me an unforgettable memory today, right?
저도 여러분들에게 좋은 추억을 남겨드릴 준비가 됐습니다.
I am ready to give you an unforgettable memory for you guys too.
Alright, on that note, Kim Soo-nim, should we get started?
Yeah. 가시죠!
Let's go!
Everyone, are you ready? Yeah. I think that's a great sign. Let's get this first segment started. Ta-da! Now this is called Kim Soo in Bloom. And I know this is really interesting and special because like I told you guys, he thoughtfully put this program together for you. Now we are going to see here some flowers, but before that I want to ask you, if you were a flower, what season and what color would you want to bloom in?
오늘 생각나는 거는 그렇습니다. 저는 아주 뜨거운 여름에 아주 열정적인 장미가 되어 보고 싶다는 생각입니다.
You know, today I kind of have a thought like, in a very hot summer, I want to bloom like a very red rose tonight.
열정.
With the passion, you know.
네. 지금 생각나는 거.
You know, that's what I think of right now.
How do you feel about that? Alright, so in this segment, we are going to be talking about flowers and bloom, and we're going to have a little chit-chat while giving you guys some various flower gifts. So let's see what kind of flowers we have, right? Very beautiful. And like I said, he's so thoughtful. You drew all of these flowers just for them.
그렇습니다.
네, yes, that's right.
제가 조금이라도 팬 콘서트에 참여를 하기 위해 팬 여러분들을 위해 제가 한번 그려보고 싶어서 그려봤습니다.
To participate in the fan concert of my own, I actually tried to draw these flowers for you guys.
You are so talented, so thoughtful. Guys, isn't he the best? He's not only an amazing singer, an amazing actor, he's an amazing human being, and then he's an artist, what? And of course, yes, he's so humble too, so that's another point. All right, so please pick your first flower.
저는 일단 갈맞이 꽃으로 골라봤습니다.
I want to go with evening primrose.
Now the meaning of this flower is waiting.